Hello everyone, this is Resident Evil, yeah it is, with Princescyther for VGgameplay. On the GameCube, we're playing as Chris, and we're off. What's the name? I don't remember, is anything else? We're just going to explore the mansion a bit and, you know, do what we do in an infected situation, which is forest. Forest? Forage. Oh, yeah, round that way. Get in there. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's a little trick that the developers played on us here. Oh yeah. You know it was coming, but no, it never came. It was just a big trick. You thought the dogs were going to jump through, and they might, you never know, I might have just spoiled it for you there. But, yeah, I wonder how many people just stopped there and just hoped and prayed that the dog wouldn't come through. And then it did. And, yay! Pulled that one back. Wah. I've got the item in. Yeah. Is it ammo? Yeah. Ammo. Yeah, so if I get lost, then, you know, I'm sorry. I haven't played this version in a long time. Especially as Chris. Last time I played this version as Chris was, oh man. About 3 years ago? I don't know, you know. Yeah, it's about 3 years ago, I think. Pretty crazy, anyway. Cutscene! Whoa! Hectic! Hey, watch your step, mate. Watch your step. Oh, watch it. Oh, I warned you. Warned you, mate. Can't say I didn't. You can't say I didn't warn you, mate. Wow. I warned him. You can't say I didn't. Rewind it and see. Oh, keys, that's so annoying. Row, row, row. Okay, get the fertilizer and run around. Running. You're about to see another new feature here that doesn't actually happen that often, to be honest. But it happens here. And here it is. Rawr! Zombies breaking through. Don't go near. No. You're not playing as Jill. Barry will not save you. Plus Barry's all trapped up and shit. There's a zombie in here, if I remember rightly. Try and run around him, shall I? Oh god, how am I gonna do that? How was I going to run around it? There's no way in hell. Anyway, there's a defensive item in there happening. Ouch, my eyes. There's a little canteen. Canteen's useful to stop the zombies from coming back. You burn them alive. Actually, I want that douche. Should be an old key on there. No! Get the old key, you slag. Yeah. The zombie's still standing there, isn't he? There he is! Roar! See, I still didn't even equip my gun yet. Such a moron. Should probably do that in a minute. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! He's gonna bite me! Get off me! You bitch! What a slag. Run. Oh yeah, I remember that guy being there. I remember him being there, alright. In here, you should find a dog whistle. Oh yeah, picture. Some ammo over here as well. There you go. I know it was somewhere. Run around the zombie again. Yay. Hey. Broken glass. So it's not a lot of talking. I'm doing a bit of a Ryko playthrough here, aren't I? Just trying to think, actually, where I'm actually going. Because you do get into a sequence whenever I play these games. It sort of slots in. Every time you grab something, it slots in where you got to go next, sort of thing. Kind of hard to explain, actually. Yeah, I think this is right. I'm gonna call the dogs, because the dogs have got a fake key that I need. Haven't they, Mr. Man? They have indeed. And I got really old key as well at the same time. That's not bad, is it? This is a pain in the ass, this part, actually. These dogs, they're a total fucking nightmare. Yeah, I know I did. Run! Oh yeah, you get ready. What the fuck? Oh, I fucking bit you down, bitch. I hate this game. I hate these fucking dogs. Get off! Go on. Go on. Die. Go on. Why don't you die? Huh? That's what I thought. Dying, aren't I? Because of you. Thank you. Fucking dogs. Fucking nightmare. Fucking slags. Right. There's a button. I will. And this gives you the fake key. A coin. It's not a coin. It's a fake key. What do you mean it's nothing unusual? It's a fake key. See? Yes, sir. Fucking dogs. Yeah, disregard that shit. I'm not letting dogs out. See you later. Hey, you might get to see your first crimson head here, people. Keep an eye out. There he is! Oh, you didn't get to see him in action, sadly, but, you know, can't win them all. So, here we go, getting the second key, by the way, anyway. The armor key. What was the first key we got? I didn't even look at it. Who cares? I'll take someone, actually. Yeah, yeah. FMV time. Boom. 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 Oh no, what are we gonna do? We use the fake key, of course. What a puzzle. Anyway, that's about 10 minutes, so I'm going to call that part anyway, and we'll carry on in a second. So, thanks for watching, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!